I don't know. I've never been out with one.
Listen, I'm going to the Virgin Islands. Can I bring you back anything?
Well, let's see. My second choice would be an alligator belt.
I've about had it with those alligator belt jokes.
Hello again.
Hey, that's a lovely hat.
$60.
For that piece of junk?
Oh, there. Sit the board in there. They're all towards in there.
You shut up. Now, as I was saying, my uncle never misses an Italian movie.
Oh, is he Italian?
No, he's dirty old man.
My agent has a split personality.
How can you split a personality that small?
Now, that's funny.
My uncle tried to mate a porcupine with a turtle.
Oh, is he Italian?
No, but it cost him $60.
Oh. Hey, Goldie!
What?
Have you had an appendectomy?
No! I just had some cottage cheese. I'm trying
to...
Are you a pole vaulter?
No, my name is Swedish and it isn't Walter. You call me Flinder High. It's such a poor man.
Show, so I couldn't afford to have my ears pierced. So I stapled my earrings on.
We the corner, Larry says it's in our corner.
What is it, Chelsea?
What would you get if you crossed the Atlantic with the Titanic?
I didn't hear the question.
What would you get if you crossed the Atlantic?
Cross the Atlantic with a Titanic, you get halfway.
Yeah.
Close your lens on the plane. All right, Lee, you can come out.
You know, of course, that I'm Polish.
You're kidding.
I wouldn't kid about something like that.